first step we get, we take diagonally forward with the right foot. So this works as a side step we discussed last week. So you want to place your foot flat. Again, we're kind of drawing the line with the toe, placing the heel on the floor, straighten the knee, and at the same time we're pushing floor with your left foot to activate weight transfer. Cha. And again, and cha. So before you go, it's very important to connect your body weight with your standing leg with the floor, and then through that connection, you're sending your spine forward. Cha. Cha. And notice I actively using my hips. So when I'm on my left foot, and when I connect my body weight with the floor, I'm going to settle through my left hip. Then when I transfer weight, when I finish transfer weight, I'm going to connect my body weight with the right foot. So that's going to activate my right hip. Try like this. One, 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 one. Okay, so that's step number one. Now from there, because of that hip action, you're going to kind of pull your left foot into cross. So we're connecting that settle with the cross. Again, cha, cha. And again, cha, cha. Cha, cha. Yeah, and remember, yes, so we're moving our left foot on a short trajectory. So it's not going in front, it's going a short line from this position into back cross. Cha, cha. Okay, and when we do cross, we're placing left foot on the ball of the foot. Cha. Just like with the shatsu. Yeah, we had flat foot, then we had ball of the foot. Same thing with the lock step. Flat foot, ball of the foot. Yeah, so let's do those two. Cha, cha. And again. And cha. Check. One more time. Settle, transfer, cross. Now, when we do cross, oh, hi dog. How are you? When we do cross, take a look at my knees. My back knee is kind of hitting the front knee, and as a result, I have them both flexed. Or another way, your front knee flexing in order to accommodate, to invite your back knee in. Cha. Yes. Again. And cha. So it's going to be both straight legs. Cha. Here we're going to have both legs soft. Okay. And what's going to be very important on that cross is that you actually transfer weight to that left ball of the foot. Transfer and do the same thing with the settle. Connect your body weight, your spine, with the left foot through the left hip. And then from there, you take another step diagonally forward. Okay, connecting, forward or diagonally forward, cross, check your balance here, and transfer weight. Now, going into back lock. So from this position, we're going to open your left foot diagonally back. Cha. And you see, here is the difference. When we did the first step of lock step going forward, we were placing heel on the floor and transfer weight right away. Cha. When we take first step of back lock, it's not really weight transfer. I would say like split weight transfer maybe. It's more like a limiting step. Cha. So we create this limiting step through using ball of the foot. Cha, cha, cha. So you see, here we are in a split weight position. So your weight between flat foot on the right and left ball of the foot. Cha. Now, as you push it through your left hip, do like this, like a pendulum action a few times. Boom. So you push it through left ball of the foot, left hip sticking out, and that left hip gonna help you to kind of pull your right foot into cross and cha. Like you push through your left hip like somebody pulling you out. Boom. Cha.
Mm-hmm.
Facing you. Good. Yes. So first, same thing. Settle through your right hip and open foot out. Push your hip out and through your hip, pull your right foot into cross. Good. Good, good, good. Okay. And cha and cha. Okay, now on a cross position, we want to finish weight transfer. We need to make sure that we finish on the right foot. And again, so here we switch in from cross, when we have both knees soft, into something like a check-in position. Your front knee gonna become straight, and then you're gonna push all this leg into back walk.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so again, it goes cha, cha, push through your right knee and take diagonal step back and then collect your feet. So starting with the shasana. 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, diagonal forward, look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, forward, turn into a little bit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, diagonal, 5, 6, 7, 8, 5, 6, 7, again side, flat, ball, flat, collect, flat, ball, flat, collect, flat, ball, flat, collect, ball, flat, flat, collect, flat, ball, flat, collect, ball, flat, flat, collect, flat, ball, flat, collect, ball, flat, flat. Okay, knees. Ball straight, straight bend, ball straight, collect. Ball straight, straight bend, ball straight, collect. Ball straight, ball bend, one straight, ball straight, collect. Ball straight, cross, one straight, ball straight, collect. A lot of words, okay. Bum, bum. Ball straight, ball bend, ball straight, collect. Ball straight, ball bend, push through, ball straight, collect. 1, 2, okay, and hips. Through left, through right, through left, through right, collect. Left, right, left, collect. Right, left, right, collect. Left, right, left, collect. Right, left, right, collect. Left, right, left, collect. Right, left, right, collect. Left, right, left. Okay? And a bit faster. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. And again, shasana. Hand to hand, cha cha. 1, 2, 3. It was spot turns, cha cha. 1, 2, 3, cha cha. 1, 2, 3, cha cha. 1 into time step.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now for the hips. Cha, cha, one, right hip out, two, three, right hip in. Cha, cha, one, left out, two, three, left in. Cha, cha, one, right out, two, left in, three, right out. Cha, cha, one, left out, two, right in, three, left out. Cha, cha, one.
Good.
Two, three. Cha, cha, one, two, three. Cha, cha, one, two, three. Cha, cha, one. Walk, walk right in. Cha, cha, one. Right in and cha cha one, switch new part. New York, two, three, cha cha one, two, three, cha cha one, two, three, cha cha one, two, three, cha cha one.